Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to create a page on your Facebook. If you want to create any page on your Facebook, so first of all go into your Facebook app. Just click on Facebook app and go into your Facebook app. Now here you will see in the right of the corner three lines. Now click on three lines. Now here you will see pages, my pages. Now you have to scroll down if you want to create a page. Just scroll down here and now here you will see pages option. Now click on pages option, click on it. Now here you will see lots of pages which I have already created. If you want to create an page, just click on create page. Now click on create page. Now click on get started. Now here you have to click on get started. Now here you have to give a page name. If you want to give a page name, just like this, just type your page name here. If I want to page my name English page, just write English page and click on next. Now after clicking on next, now here you have to choose category, which category best describe this page. So just choose category, as I want to choose in education. Now after choosing, you can also choose many other category. Click on next. Now if you have a website, you have to link your website or your URL of your website, or if you don't have, just click on I don't have and click on next. Now here you have to add profile picture and also cover photo. So if you want to right now add your profile picture and cover photo, just upload here. If you don't want to, just click on done. After clicking on done, your page will be created. So like this, your page has will be created, has been created, and so like this you can create your page on your Facebook. So if you like this video, please like my video and also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Press bell icon for latest update. Thanks for watching.